Hagman digging for the puck. It was Bork with the shot. Hagman looking for the rebound. They couldn't solve Hattie Bullen. A two-on-one now. Eberle right in on goal. Drags the puck.
Nicholas Hagman down at the Oilers' end. Hagman with a glorious opportunity. Tommy Bullen with the save, and Hagman just couldn't get it up. Vandermeer with a great job with the stick. Look at the little soft area pass by Vandermeer that sends Jordan Eberle, the former Regina Pat, off to the races. Unjust as the defenseman, unjust as Miikka Kiprusoff, and tucks it top shelf backhand. Take a bow, Jordan Eberle. Beautiful goal.
What patience to outweigh the first ever NHL goal by Jordan Eberle as he beats this great veteran, Kiprusoff, and he does it with confidence and talent. Against Edmonton. Let's have another look at that beautiful Eberle goal.
Well, Jordan Eberle, I like the way they come through the zone. Calm under pressure. Takes this. He knows exactly what he's doing with this puck. He just looks so composed. And you'll see the Oiler bench. Trainer writing it up for him, first NHL goal. Welcome to the league, Jordan. But I'll tell you, when you're Canada's all-time leading goal scorer at the World Junior Tournament,
yeah,
with the likes of Gretzky, Lemieux, etc., you have to be special.